and thank you so much for joining us on the Michigan News Channel. I'm meteorologist Eric Tolman this morning with you for the weather forecast and our updates. Rain ending early, partly sunny skies this afternoon, dry with tropical early May temperatures to end the weekend. And these are the other updates that we have. Clouds give way to partly sunny skies conditions during the afternoon. Lows in the mid-40s tonight. An isolated shower possible late into Saturday or Sunday. And this is what we do expect for the remainder of the next couple of days. For Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. On Friday, 63 degrees the high. The low, 43 degrees for a low. We'll have a wind coming from the north at 7 miles per hour. On Saturday, 66 degrees, the low, 46 degrees for a low. We'll have a wind coming from the west at 6 miles per hour. And then to complete the weekend forecast, Sunday, 68 degrees, the high, the low, 46 degrees. We'll have a wind coming from the northwest at 7 miles per hour. You're watching the Michigan News Channel, Southeast Michigan, Detroit. Come back and join us. We'll be right back with your extended forecast and severe weather outlook as well. Stay tuned and you're watching the Michigan News Channel this morning. We'll be right back. Stay with us.